Football was first invented in 1820. Europeans started playing football. Jim Hardy was slightly injured before a game on September 24, 1950. Tennessee Titan kicker Rob Byrnes, whatever, kicked an NFL record of 8 field goals during his 38-36 defeat of the division rival Houston Texans on October 21, 2007. The two-point conversion, which was used by the American football, was not adopted by the NFL until 1994.